Oh, it's the fucking angel.
20. I punch her.
Rick, no. She's our only ticket out of here.
Fine. I'll talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Finally. I am free to wreak my vengeance upon the world!
We should have
She's gonna
her.
Wreak vengeance or something, I guess.
It's just on her resting.
Now I can watch from my balcony as your torn limb from screaming bloody limb.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Well, damn, Tina. That was graphic.
I need to play ahead the game.
Hello, dragon.
It's a dragon, though.
It's a red dragon.
Yeah.
Which is quite different from the green dragon, you know? Because it's
dozen
red.
Dragons, yep.
You're in the right place, right?
Bring him light back to the world when your savior's you nothing but a pile of ashes, chumps.
Good one!
Whoa. You wouldn't kill the queen before we even had a chance to save her, would you? I told you to.
No.
Hit me.
I feel the
Hit me. Hit me. That was a mistake. Haiju.
Haiju is down.
Haiju!
Thank you. He's trying
How
to get
do you always
Sean
get in these
dragon.
Situations?
Because he's boosted. Dragon killed me.
Fucker. Forget about that. Oh, there it is.
Where yeah, dragons tend to do stuff like that.
Hey.
I wanted a dragon for Christmas, but I wasn't allowed to have a pet.
I would love to have a pet dragon.
Same.
Yeah.
How to train your pet dragon?
Step one, get good.
Get good, yeah.
That's a critical part of it for sure.
Step one, get him to stop eating your friends.
Die. Ow, ow. TikTok. Yo, Taco.
Hi.
Not fast enough!
Your mask looks really weird.
Hey, Taiju.
Stop struggling.
Damn it.
I had a skeleton that wants to commit suicide. Okay, now he's dead.
I killed the red dragon, then fell into the floor.
Yeah.
He pulled off the
pile. He's a purple dragon.
And dead.
Dead.
There's another red one.
No. Maybe we should, you know, advance.
Why are you summoning skulls and stuff?
Goddamn fire mage.
Hit me. Hit me. More. Come on.
I got bored. I'm not gonna lie. I ordered my men to kill the queen anyway. They're probably using her head as a soccer ball right now. See you soon!
Damn it, we better hurry.
Yeah, we better, or else she'll be dead.
Yeah. Okay. This
Almost
level looks
there.
Like a level beneath
yeah,
us.
Mimics.
I didn't do it. Wait, there's a mimic. Where's the? Oh, it's there.
Never stop the killing. Never.
Well, he's down. I'm
Guys,
assuming we
wait,
keep going up,
there's
right?
There's a thing here.
What is the thing?
There's a ting.
Place your meager offering on the altar, and you may be rewarded.
What do we offer?
So I'm gonna throw a gun into it.
Your reward is these chumps.
By my command.
Oh, great. That's nice. Yeah. Okay, so I guess it didn't like what we gave it.
And so, I shall make it rain.
Hey! Ah.
Nice.
did half of it fell off?
Some of it did, I think.
Eh.
We gotta go further up, Derek.
Detonation!
Open. Mimic, try to scare me. I'm not Taco. I don't scream.
T, what are you doing?
Gonna put another one on there?
Nah, we're all moving on, dog.
Fine.
Yo, dog.
You're racist.
So, you made it at last. Well, you're a bit too late to save your precious little queen, but hey, at least you get to die in unimaginable freaking pain.
Here it is, the big boss! Are you sure you don't want to wait for Roland?
We can't wait for Roland because
Mind
he's...
Mind your boo, fight!
The one with the shield is their real one.
Hit me.
I love how Zan's guy screamed about having a huge hand.
You know what that means?
He carries a big axe?
Exactly.
Go to sleep.
There's one gun.
Here comes the bad
Oh, so we have to kill these other guys? Yes?
Not really.
Is he even attacking?
He is.
He just sucks.
Yeah, very much. Not yet.
Over there. He has butterfly wings because he's a pretty butterfly.
Ooh. Come on, hit me already. Not Taiju, me.
Don't worry.
I swear, Taiju has a kick me sign on the back.
Get back on your meat haunches.
I am the best meat shield.
That's my job.
Well, it was your job until Donald Trump said you're fired.
Stop going up and down. Let me shoot you.
Finally.
This up and down thing is just really annoying.
No, he's not.
Oh no, he's not. He teleported because he's evil.
There we go.
Hey!
Roger is dead! And guess who showed up to celebrate? Everyone's favorite invincible knight, Roland!
That's enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great at the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests, or?
You need to accept it. Roland is dead.
I know! story!
Oh, this got feelsy.
You know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
Oh, damn!
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I like the part where we killed it.
I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
Okay.
It wasn't...
Okay. Nobody say anything.
Bad, I guess.
Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in her cell!
Oh, she's alive? I thought she was dead.
The corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder the queen, you know you've come to the right place. For who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history? But Stallion!
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful.
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world. She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better fear some.
She just pooped out iridium, though.
Yep.
Also, before we do anything, if you look at her, she's pretty much the demon, fusion between Rarity, Celestia, and like. Gems.
Yeah.
Just like gems.
Also, something else. Remember when we followed her trail through the forest, what she left behind?
Technically, it's poopy.
Oh.
Those little piles of gems, you know?
Oh.
Yeah. They were turds.
Yeah, pretty much. Holy crap.
Hey, look, rainbow.
There's a rainbow.
Double rainbow! Oh no, wait, it's a single.
Well, that happened.
The end. So, what did you guys think?
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah!
That was honestly pretty fun.
All those bottles.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes, I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back, once again, into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all too brief vacation from.
Goodbye.
In the days to come.
I love how the Bloodwing statue is bigger.
Yeah.
Of the adventures they shared, both real and imaginary. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys.
And then Claptrap said something stupid and ruined everything.
That was full of the feels at the end there. That was unexpected.
Yeah, it still gets me.
Yeah.
Right here. In my arteries.
Oh boy. Yeah, well, okay. Where were we? Alright.
You're up here with Butt Stallion.
Butt Stallion!
But...
The sorcerer brought light back to the world. Sounds like you deserve a rest. Don't worry about the queen. I'll lead her back to town myself. I'll always be here for you.
What? What? She's floating!
Not on my screen.
A legendary sniper rifle in that loop, called the Monstrous Volcano.
Oh yeah, Volcano.
Let me see.
Isn't that the one with Pete demands a sacrifice?
Pele demands a sacrifice.
Oh, Pele. Eh, something with Pete.
Keep it.
Oh yeah, I've seen this one.
Unless Taco wants it.
I'll take it, but I think mine's better. In fact, I'm pretty sure mine's better.
Oh yeah, we gotta take the horse back to town.
Do we? It just said we don't have to.
No.
Wait, we didn't turn in loot, ninja.
No, oh, we have to go back to the town for that.
Alright.
Yeah, because we gotta go talk to, Hercule.
Yeah.
I like how you just call him that.
Teleported before I died.
Okay.
First, let's turn this in.
Hello, it's the pork.
Licentiousness! Who the hell talks like that?
Oh, look at all those side quests.
New quest!
And there's the queen.
Wait, where's the queen?
Here's the queen. Here. Over
Get
here.
Up there. Over here.
Where I am. I am at the queen. In her graceful palace, which actually is just, you know,
stable.
Yeah, not even that, just a bunch of boards.
Pet anyway. Butt Stallion, who's a
butt
pretty
stallion.
Pony.
Butt Stallion wants you to pet her.
How are we supposed to pet her?
Slap her on the badonkadonk. Duh.
Okay.
Slap that ass.
That's a pretty pony.
Roll to see if she loves it. She loves it.
You are the prettiest pony.
Oh yeah. Again.
Feed Butt Stallion. The queen
Uh-oh.
Is hungry.
It looks like Butt Stallion is hungry.
Yeah.
What should we feed her?
She's a glamorous queen made of diamonds, Lily of the Valley. You feed her the finer things in life, like iridium.
Yeah.
Butt Stallion leaves you a present. It smells of rainbows and summer days.
Ew.
So if we just keep feeding her valuables, she'll poop out loot? That's what you're saying?
Hi, said it.
You're a weird kid.
Yep. Okay.
Hey, more guy. Hey.
Love you.
Don't be weird.
So now you can just feed her over and over again.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, maybe she does another thing. There's one more animation. Come on. Good girl, come on.
She keeps barfing.
Let's see, poop out.
Yeah, she pooped up poopy.
This is so weird. Gosh.
That was lame.
She shat out $69. I'm not okay with this.
I'm not okay with this, no.
What in the hell?
How do you feel about this genie?
I'm not.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
What was that?
She turned around
the operational pitchfork. Let me just try this out for a second. Oh.
Whoa.
Did anyone see that?
It's no. Purpley.
It shoots a pitchfork of bullets.
I love it.
That's funny.
Oh.
That's.
Holy crap.
That's pretty fucking cool.
That's pretty cool.
I think I'm gonna hold on to this bad boy.
Oh, by the way, she pooped out this sniper rifle here.
Do you want to do the side quest Ellie gives us?
I want to do the one where we get the sword explosion.
I think that's Torque.
Yeah, that's Torque, yeah, but I don't know which one.
Yeah, we have side quests now because we beat the main thing, so I guess we have a bunch of side quests to do.
You wanna do the alley one? The infamous?
Yes! Ugh! Taco's reaction.
I'm gonna just, I guess, follow whatever you guys do because, you guys know which ones are cool, so.
This one is actually terrifying. If we choose the wrong one. Oh yeah, I wanted to get rid of my mask.
We'll talk to Ellie.
Ellie? Okay. Sup?
You want XP? I got it!
Okay.
I got a problem. I'm supposed to be guarding this here town, but I ain't got any armor. Could you head to the forest and find me something that'll protect all this beautiful girth?
Okay. She needs armor. Is this gonna be like the normal thing that people use as armor where the women wear less armor than the guys? Is it gonna be one of those? God damn it, it is, isn't it?
Alright, let's talk before we get this.
Alright, I got a sweet ass quest for you. First,
Torg, why are you even playing? We all know you aren't actually interested in nerdy stuff, muscle boy.
What? I can't like geek stuff just because I take care of my body? Discrimination!
Can we get rid of this phony already?
Ladies!
This position's really good for the glutes!
Adventurers, you must find the three hidden questions of true geekiness! Torg, if you can answer my nerdy questions three, then a part of this game you shall be.
Okay.
Hooray.
I think all the questions are in town, aren't they?
Yeah, they're all here. I just forgot where. Oh yeah,
well, one of them, Roland, is giving quests too. I don't know what he does, though.
I think he,
those are their dumb quests.
Got a new quest for
him. The quest's name is The Sword and the Stoner.
Oh god, really? Of course it is. So...
Oh, the freaking blimp thingy. Oh, yeah, you do that, Taiju. I have no nerve for that.
What is this? Statistics Shanty? Who's this guy with, like, a... weird head?
Taiju!
I got it, don't worry.
You have found the first geeky question! Mr. Torg, in the Echo Show, Space Journey in Space, what color shirt denoted that a crew member was likely to be eaten by Thread?
Red.
Correct! On to the next question, adventurers.
Oh, okay.
Why are you testing me on this stuff
again? Because you're a muscly guy! We gotta make sure you're not faking geekhood just because it's trendy.
I'm near the second question. I'm near it. I can see it. I've...
away. Get him!
You what asshole!
What are we...
He's running away!
You're running away!
No, this guy with the question is running away! I'm trying to get him!
Should I shoot him?
No, you have to melee him. Trying to cut him short, but...
Got it.
Good.
Man, you guys are being super exclusionary!
Look, when I was a kid, boys mocked me for two reasons. Tattoos and bunkers and badasses. I suffered for my geekiness. You don't get to invade my culture just because it's cool right now.
Holy stack, suck! Repressed anger much?
Oh, I remember what the third question is. What is the second one, actually?
I don't know. Where? Who?
Close. I'm almost there.
I'm pretty much just running around in circles not knowing where to go, so, you know.
Well, that's why we have a mini-map.
That is true.
Alright, please.
What?
Picking up my guns, man.
Booby.
Loot Ninja?
Damn it!
Where is the question?
The question is down here, but I couldn't reach it.
Oh, that sucks for you, doesn't it?
And then now I can't get up anymore. Okay, there's only one thing left to do, and that is to commit suicide.
Commit Sudoku. Sudoku.
Committing Sudoku.
In the 23rd episode of the 15th season of Blue Box Adventures, what is the name of the ship that abducts the Blue Box?
I don't know.
Ooh, bad luck, Torg. Looks like you're not a real geek after all.
I'm just interested in sci-fi and fantasy and unicorns and cannot be part of your game.
Aw, let him be part of the game.
Oh, wow, I feel like a dick.
Me too.
Torg, I'm sorry. You could totally join our game. You can give out side quests in town or something.
Alright!
Okay.
So I used all my iridium on that.
Oh, good.
Name me Mr. Torg!
Wait, your first name is Mr. Torg? What's your last name?
Flexington!
Mr. Torg Flexington.
Yep.
Sure.
Raiders of the Last Boss.
New quest!
Yeah, that's not gonna happen anytime soon.
No.
MMORPGFFPS.
Get pumped!
This isn't it that well. Damn it, was it even Mr. Torg?
Well, there's this, like, statistics guy with a weird mask on over in this direction. I don't know if he has a question you're looking at.
Oh, that guy! Yeah, we gotta do that one. That one's funny. That one is actually funny. We gotta do this
one. Dude over here?
Yeah,
sure,
this dude over
here. Reginald Vaughn, whatever. A brain teaser for thee. This gun?
Yep.
You see, Sir Reginald Von Bartlesby, aristocrat and riddlemeister. If you can solve one of his brain teasers, you'll get a reward.
Well, oh, God. Adventurers, I have a riddle for
you.
I am everyone and no one. Everywhere, nowhere. What do you call me?
Everybody roll your insight stat to see if you can solve that riddle.
Look up.
I shall repeat the riddle. I am everyone and no one. Everywhere.
Rick, don't slam your dice onto the board. You broke Tina's figurine.
Whoops.
You won. Yay.
Yeah.
So
wait, what was the answer to the riddle?
I don't know.
The original from Paris.
Was that it?
That was it.
Okay.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. I have mixed feelings. It reminds me of several times when I came up with puzzles for you guys in D&D and what made it seem much more interesting than it actually was. Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna look it up now because I am sick of such points.